The boys are here!
Star power on WKNR 850 Monday morning as Joe and Anthony Russo stop by to see Tony Rizzo. They're the directors of Captain America, The Winter Soldier, and they're Cleveland's own.
We started off going Our Lady of Peace, so we grew up on 127th and Woodland over there, and then we moved out to Mayfield and ended up going to St. Francis out there. Went to Benedictine.
Case Western Reserve graduates, one studied film on the East Coast, the other on the West. Since then, they've been two of Hollywood's hottest moneymakers. Whenever given the chance, they push for films to be shot in Ohio because of the tax breaks and the great people. They talked about global movie making and how the industry is really focused between April and September, blockbuster season. But what they really wanted to talk about, the Cleveland Browns and the NFL draft.
I'll be probably the happiest with Sammy Watkins.
Yeah.
I understand the Mac pick. Yeah. I understand
your new head coach likes linebackers,
yeah,
right?
He does, but I mean, you know, do we need another fast, skinny linebacker? I don't know.
The Russo brothers, directors of Captain America, The Winter Soldier. It opens this week. Gabe Spiegel, Fox 8 News.